Right.
Kanki said he doesn't care about stage.
Okay.
Oh, no, don't
you? Good. My man already has everything set up. Let's go. Squat, squat.
Perfect.
5K.
309, a little behind schedule, but we are good to go.
Yes. Not too bad. We could do a lot worse.
It could be a lot worse, actually.
Yeah, right? It'd be like 5, 6 o'clock. Like, yeah, y'all still ready for that? Like,
all right, guys.
That battle.
Oh, tournament is same color. Yo, hype it up.
Oh, they really go. They really ditto it right now. All right, let me change the color. True ditto. My man unknown.
See, I knew they were the same color. That's why I was like, hang on.
Right.
Blitz, we started the crew battle, my man.
Superior ditto. Yo, the superior Ganon in the ditto. Let's go, unknown. Conky, good luck.
Get it. Conky, this is what I need you to do, baby. Let's get it. Crew battle's commencing, gentlemen.
He's going for a shrimp. Immediately. My name is...
Yeah, Conky Blake from this Ganon.
See, I've been playing, I'm already scared.
Yeah.
I'm saying.
Just, you know shit could just go left.
Ooh.
Alright, taunt it up.
Let's oh, man. Woo! Alright, let's stock down.
The unfortunate SD right there.
He had the SD. He wasn't making it back. You knew. That's a manly SD right there. All right.
See, the fair hitbox.
What the frick?
Crazy, dude. He's swinging.
Smashing. It's fine. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is looking like another stock going. Oh, there we go.
Huh?
Hold on, she's chilling.
Bring back my man.
Oh.
Conky using that platform to his advantage, man. That warlock kick.
Oh, please.
Oh,
okay.
Why you shielding? The Broly right there. Him with the Broly.
My man. Big chilling. Wow.
I don't know, need to make some plays.
Hey, yo.
Let's see.
Alright, hold on.
Yeah, Conky's saying pretty right here.
That's what I'm saying. Wow. Oh, that was it, actually. Woo!
Oh, jeez. Yeah, to get off stage.
Could be a stock. Y'all know Ganon.
Could be a stock
soon. Go very left. Let's get the tech chase there.
Ooh, wow, nice footstool.
Conky's kind of schmoving right now.
Something. Wow.
Oh, right, it might be.
Might be a three. But it's looking like. It don't be again.
Oh, no, that's not it.
Wow. I mean, it's looking like it might be it, though.
No. Oh, Conky's trying to get a little thirsty. I thought he didn't grab the ledge.
Oh,
right
that sucks. Yo, Conky with the. Conky. Like, it started off. That's crazy.
This is what he wanted. This is what he wanted. Right.
Dang.
Conky's staying pretty right here. All right, so Conky, if you want, you can ban two stages, and then they'll pick from whatever stages are left.
Unknown is all good. It happens. That his game.
Yeah,
was
good
smooth.
Try. No, good try.
His game.
Yeah, it's the ditto too, man. Although the dittos are fun, it's hard to kind of size each other up.
Right. Game one at least. Like game one. Yeah. It's crazy.
All right. So let's see. Good try, Unknown. Good shit, man. Right. Conky bans FD and Kalos. Right, so Conky, we're just waiting on the stage picks now. We're waiting on his stage pick.
Yeah, let me actually try to see if I can give him a stage. The stuff that you sent me, quick. Let me see.
Yeah, you can forward that to him. Alright, yeah. Spiffy's in here. Spiffy plays. Who does Spiffy play?
He plays Wario and Young Link.
Okay.
He's playing, I think he's gonna probably pull the Wario.
Wow.
Oh, we're going Town and City? Is that cool with you all?
Yeah.
Cool, Town and City.
Alright, Conky, set it to Town and City.
I think he has it set to random, Conky.
Does he really?
He might be. Because he said he doesn't care for the stage. So we'll see if it does or not.
Yeah, that's probably it. Wait, what Smash music is even playing right here?
I have no idea.
Oh, no, it was for my arena. I was just trying to figure out.
Okay.
I'm set to random, so it'll, okay, so it'll pick whatever map he's got set. Okay.
Perfect.
All right, let's get it. Now, this is a matchup I'm a little bit worried about because the bike can definitely shake shit up for Ganon off stage. So it's like... And plus, Wario's got those annoying-ass aerials. Dash attacks got crazy knockback.
Yep.
Forward tilt.
All right, Spiffy. You got it, bro. Let's see what happens here.
Let's get it.
Start up with him there. Chilling.
And he's got that waft, too. So even if he can't take, he's got, like, something to...
Yep, Conky's already technically a stock down. with that walk. Yeah.
Time to eat.
Automatic cage gain, and I just keep moving. Yeah, honestly. But it's like, you don't want to move too much. Right. Shit like that happens. You start getting those exchanges, the damage starts racking up.
On the read.
Forward tilt, man.
Oh, that's man. Some. That's hilarious.
I respect that's it. Hilarious. That's a worth trade.
He did
right
all
there.
That work just to get it ripped away.
Yeah, that's a worth trade, man. You got to watch out for that Ganon side, too.
Yep.
Right, he's with those nairs.
Combo, let's go.
That's chilling. I mean, that's a forward tilt for Ganon, though, so it's fine.
Yeah.
And there we go. Even already, he does it back here.
Okay, he's comboing him up.
Oh, the crawl? Look at that.
Oh, man, chilling.
He's feeling himself a little bit.
No, oh, no! He got biscured.
This is getting cutting a little bit too close.
Okay,
he didn't have full off. He didn't have full off. Oh no, I think that might. Oh, okay.
He didn't go the other way. It's crazy. That could have been a whole clip, actually.
Yo, Kong, you gotta get inside, my man.
Do it again.
This is looking shaky, but Waft is offline though, so it's a little bit comforting.
Right. I'll see you later. Oh, what?
Oh, that's it.
No, that's not it. That's not it.
Not yet.
It's the bike. See? I see Spiffy already, like, transitioning into the bike.
Oh, we'll be back here. I don't know what you're doing out there, baby. It's fine. Spit him out. Kill animation?
Fuck, dude. Spiffy coming through the W. Good try, Conky.
Nice. With the boys. Now we almost have even stocks. Almost. Except for that stupid, that Ganon side, yo, that was crazy.
Conky said Spiffy's the best Wario he's played. Yeah, man, Spiffy, good shit,
Spiffy's
my man.
A good Wario.
He's putting it together.
Very good Wario.
All right, so I felt invalidated. Hey, good shit. Conky
came
through
the first. Man, it's all good.
Let's see.
Okay, Spiffy bans Lila and FD. Yeah.
Okay, so Aki, pick a stage.
That's not FD or Lila, obviously.
Who does Aki play again?
Plays Mario.
Mario, okay.
All right, Aki wants PS2. All right, let's get it. PS2's the pick. This is Aki's specialty stage right here.
Yeah, it makes the best games, why not? Right. Overused joke.
I don't know about this matchup. I have no idea who wins this.
Yeah, honestly, I don't either. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Same. Well, we're gonna find out right now.
I haven't seen it enough.
All right. 12-1 right now. Up. Bricks
okay,
up.
So yeah, so Spiffy just got SD once.
Yeah. Spiffy, go ahead and SD one time. My man.
Yeah. The bike.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Go, gentlemen. Time to brawl. All right, let's see. Let's go, Aki. We need a 2-stock, baby.
Imagine.
Bro, Spiffy is moving, dude. He is moving.
Mario, man. He's got the combo. Yeah. He's got the kill potential.
Yeah, definitely.
Best part is, same as Mario.
Mario?
Yeah,
but like, Mario can be pretty
dumb. Mario don't got that waft.
Mario don't got that waft, though.
Yeah.
You got the cheese, though.
Yeah, no, for sure. For
Mario
sure.
Got the cheese, but not the waft.
Mario annoying as hell,
oh,
man.
Let me tell you the truth, bro. Yo, that thing cape messes up my whole life.
Yeah. That and the fireballs, man. Fireballs annoying as hell, too.
Let me tell you, man. Oh, word. Wi-Fi DI? Oh, we're good. We're chilling. Oh,
he needs to jump. Good. Aki specializes in keeping his jump, but he needs to keep that stock.
Right, so I'm saying, like...
equalizer.
All right, okay, we're good. Even sucks. Chilling. 11-11 right now.
Think about Aki, once he keeps composure, he can get a stock like nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He's dead to an up smash.
A little bit more patient.
Yeah.
Gotta play a little bit more patient, dude. Spiffy is racking up his damage hella quick. It's like faster than Mario does.
Oh, yeah. Mario just needs a nair or two. You're chilling.
He's racking it up, man.
But, what the frick? What just happened?
Yeah. The hidden tech.
That was cool.
Oh, was that even on purpose?
It had to be. It's always calculated. Just like footstool. It's always calculated.
Right. Always calculated, right? Yeah. 100% on purpose.
Okay. Okay, I can go for the clips.
Okay, true. That was a whole clip. I've never seen that in my life. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I've never seen that in my life. Oh!
All right. Okay, we might still be.
Yo, that could have been a whole thing right there. Oh, don't dunk him. Not like this. Not my boy.
Charge Waff is online, though. He's got to be careful.
Oh, good grab.
Different form of 2-2 right here.
Oh, Spitz Mac. Oh, this is bad. This is bad for Hero. All right,
10-10. It's a fully charged Waff, though.
If he gets a Waff, this is it. A Nair and a Waff. Oh, boy. A Nair and a Dream. That's all he needs.
Okay, you got this, Aki.
A Nair and a Dream is all he needs.
Or that
up till
the
Dream.
Scared me too, man. Nice to get it off that.
Okay. Good up air. He wanted an edge.
He tried to read the jump. I respect the attack.
Oh, what a guy! That was a grab. Oh, he might lose this Loki. Without Waft, this is looking kind of scary.
But I mean, Wario still got that damage.
That's true. But he only used an up smash though. Oh, he read the button press, I guess.
The block string setting up with the fireball. It's like Mario's tried and true right there.
Oh, that's a back. Good back air.
He doesn't have a jump.
Oh, don't teabag. Oh, that's disrespectful. But it's okay.
Damn.
But GG.
Good try, Aki. Shit.
Beautiful.
Evens up, though.
All right.
Beautiful.
All right. We got. Damn it.
Yo,
all right. We got.
My man Speedy taking out 6 stocks. What a god. All right. We're chilling. We have 1 stock, but what can you do with that 1 stock, my guy?
Oh, fuck. Right, that was getting hairy.
We got Wario out here, so what's going to happen?
All right.
What's your choice?
I'm sending in, I got to send in my guy right here. I'm sending in Teej with the Richter.
Oh, let's go, Teej. You
just drop a stock. Teej, you take a stock. Don't lose one.
All right.
And we're back in the running.
Ben, Lada, and Yoshi.
Dude, that flood kill, man. He got the clip in the chat.
He got the clip, though. He got a clip. He didn't get the win, but he got a clip.
Yeah, man. That was a clip, man.
I've never seen that before in my life.
Neither have I.
What?
That bike went, woo!
Yeah, literally.
I literally blinked, and I was like, wait, how did he die? I see a bike. I'm like, he died to the bike? But how?
Yeah, right? How does that work?
Wait, shoot. Someone clip this so I can see what happens. Like.
Okay. Teej, I'm a...
Who does Teej play?
There you go. Let me tell you. He plays Richter.
Richter. Oh, boy.
Okay, so Teej is already in.
Teej
so you,
with the cheese.
Teej, you banned what? You banned Lila and what?
Lila and Yoshi's.
He banned Lila and Yoshi's, Teej. So pick any stage outside of those two.
All right, back on Discord. Let me switch over from my phone to Discord now. All right.
Boys.
This.
Getting really into it, Rick. Hey, man. We need this. All right.
Hey, man.
Oh, hello? Yizzy?
Yeah, so.
What's going on?
Yeah, so my bad about the. My stream cut out, so my bad about that. But everything's cool, so don't worry.
How's Spiffy? Is he doing okay?
Yeah, Spiffy, he lost a stock, but he took a stock first, so it's fine.
Yeah, we saw the stream match. So, like, is he still holding on to that one last stock of his?
No, he's out.
He's out, okay.
Yeah, so now it's Taco's turn, all right? Hey, guys, I'm back.
Teej plays Richter. Stretch, are you up?
No, it's Taco. Taco's out here.
Oh, it's Taco. Okay.
Let's go Taco.
Taco,
okay,
all day.
So you know who Taco is going?
Most likely Mark.
Okay. It's only 1 stock. Hey, man, that's what we needed. We're only down 1 stock, so it's like... All right, so let's add Taco. What's good, Stretch? How you doing, man?
Match, my God. 9-8. Went from you guys being up, buying a solid 3 stocks, and I was like...
Wait. Yeah, dude. Shit switched, man. Where are we going? Yeah, Teej bans Yoshi's and Lilat, so... Taco and TZ, where do you guys want to go?
Oh, Smashville. Who wants to go Smashville?
Yeah. I don't know how I feel about...
The music, too.
Richter versus again Marth.
I mean, the guy plays Lucina too, so we'll see how he understands the matchup.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, he should be great.
All right, let's see. I haven't seen this matchup enough to really know too.
All right. Neither have I.
So Teej, you just drop 1 stock. And then you guys can just go on the zero, I guess. Like at 950. Yeah, so Teach, drop a stock and then you boys just fight at 950.
Okay, just go now. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Alright, Teach is down one. See, it's looking hopeful, but it's those, that sword, man. I'm just afraid of things throwing Richter's recovery off. It's very possible. T's in the driver's seat right now. Oh, he almost had it with the holy water.
Jeez, that up B.
Tried and true up B, man. Oh, good read right there from Taco.
Oh!
No! The tipper! That's bad.
No, he caught the tipper. All right, T's on his last stock. If he could just get one off.
Right, if he can get one off, this would actually be a good game for him. I think he's putting in some work, but...
Oh! Just missed it. That was eerily close, man.
Here we go.
Off the ledge. The ledge play.
Oh!
Oh! Nice! Good job.
Yeah, we don't debate those. Alright.
I don't know.
7-8, we're still down one.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Teach. Oh, he rolled back. Got perfectly out of that holy water.
Nice get up attack. Maintain stage control. And what we got here, we got a neutral play.
Yeah, Teach is kind of taking his time. Not really extending too much.
Oh,
but he shields it. Yes, he does get hit by that blade dance.
That would actually be in if he attacked in place.
Yeah. I don't think he used his jump.
He used his jump.
Aw, damn. Yeah. Dropped his jump.
Good
there.
Play. Good game. That's good play by Taka.
Alright, that's T dropping down. We're down two. It's a no jump. He said you wasted your jump. Yeah, good try, man. Alright, I'm not sending in H for this, so I'm up.
You're up?
Yeah.
Yo, hold on. The streamer himself? Oh, word?
Yeah, I think I might have to.
I thought you were going
to
be the anchor, my guy. What happened?
Oh, yeah, fuck. I guess I do
have to. I mean, you don't have to be. I mean, like, it's all good. I'm not going to be anchor.
I'd rather be anchor. All right. Ace.
It's time.
Yo, Ine, my lineup. The lineup was Teach. Stretch, Unknown, Taco, Gates, and Spiffy. Right now, Unknown is out. Spiffy's out. Taco's third right now, so he's playing.
Yeah, Taco's chilling right now.
All right, crisis averted. We're sending an ace.
Ace? All right,
let me get the...
Ace the Toon Link, right?
Toon Link, yeah. Very, very good Toon Link.
Oh, I've seen him before.
So, Ace, you join up?
I know him.
Let me add your information here. Okay.
Yeah, out isn't already played. Yep, they already played. Yeah, I know this guy. He's very good. Yo, Arachnos was good.
Right.
Yeah, so if you can see the stream, Unite, we're down. Oh, now we're actually up by two stocks.
You guys are up two. All right. Wait. So. Okay. So Taco went. Taco won. So Taco, you pick two stages you want to ban.
He bans Lilat and Town and City.
Ace wants to go Toon Link versus Marth.
Toon Link and Marth.
Feels like a Smash 4 matchup.
What is that matchup like? I don't know if it's. Whose favorite that is?
I have no clue.
I low-key feel like it might edge out to Toon Link just because he's got the damage, he's got the follow-ups, plus he's got the projectiles to deal with, like,
that's true.
The spacing of Marth. Because Marth's got to be at a certain distance, so it's like he can kind of toss him up, keep him in his shield a little more.
All right, 3, 2, 1, fight.
Let's go. All
right, let's get it, boys.
Right. Ooh, use his bomb against
that
him.
Bomb.
Up tilt for days.
Yeah. Ooh, that's talking about to be gone tipper. Right now.
Tipper, he got that.
That's nasty.
It's looking a little bit, but if anyone's gonna do it, it's Ace.
Oh, that was tipper. That was his life.
Yeah, Ace is really good with kind of like fending people off on the ledge. I've gotten punished many a times because of that.
Wow, that was it.
Still got a jump. The hero spin saves him.
Yeah, that's
that
what
the move's called? Hero spin? Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. I didn't know the name.
Just gonna go a little bit higher, avoid that.
Wow. Abi? It
lasts forever. Try to keep it at the stage. Try to keep it at the ledge.
Ooh, he took a stock. That was
take
solid.
Take him off. He's gonna take him off.
That's solid.
Right, what's good, Hancho? Represent, my man.
I'm on top.
Yeah, one.
I'm on top. I'll take a stock, my guy.
His damage is racking up. No temper on that.
There we go. Alright. Taco.
Dolphin slash right there.
Beautiful. Keeping the lead in our favor. Alright, neutral play. Chilling. Oh! Heavy forward smash.
He's trying to get that 2 frame. Oh, he missed bomb, a grab. Pop him up off the ledge. So good. Damage is nothing to be worried about. Nothing to be worried about.
Ooh! That back throw. That's some Wi-Fi play right there.
Fortunately, that move got some nerfs. Back throw is not as good as it was in Smash 4.
Really?
That could have been bad with that forward smash.
Oh, Desperado.
Oh, I didn't know. Ooh!
Oh, you almost got that grab. Bro, this is monster.
Oh, that's it! Oh! Good tipper! Okay. Woo! That was clean!
Okay, the bomb.
The bomb, though. Oh, nice up B. Get out of there.
Just out of place for that.
Oh, okay, bad idea.
Nope. Okay, yes.
Back though. Oh, right. Wide by the eye. Right. That sucks.
Ace, this is what we do.
All right, it's fine.
This is what we do, Ace. A little bit shaky, but we're back down to one.
Yo, that's you guys are right on some plot armor right there. That tipper should have killed you.
Yo, honestly, bro, that's just scared the shit.
Yo, like, that's some plot armor right there. Like,
we need it, man. We the anime Yo. Guys. We need it. Please. All right.
So good.
Ace, good shit.
How goes
Hancho,
out?
I've been
What's
meaning
good?
For you to meet Ace's Toon Link, man.
All right.
His Toon Link is dirty.
Yeah. Yo, Ace is nasty. All
right, so Ace, you pick the two stages you want to ban.
All right, let me go to
And then T.Yeezy will pick aside from that.
Yeah.
Good shit, man. Good shit.
Good stuff, Ace. Looking good.
That was a good run by Taco. Holy shit.
Yeah, nah, it was.
It was like 4 socks.
Yeah, he didn't do too bad.
Yeah. Yeah, nah, he held his own right there.
Yeah, so Gate's gonna be up. He's gonna play Mega Man. Did you guys already ban? Or no?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. He banned Battlefield and Smashville. So, Gate, wherever he wants to go. Stretch said, nah, boys. Damn, Stretch doing the recon. Fuck.
Damn, I was hoping for Lucina.
Yeah, he's chilling. Yeah, Stretch is chilling.
But Ace has got some experience playing against a very, very campy Mega Man. Stretch, you were angry from the jump. Okay.
Yeah, Stretch is angry from the jump. How's Town and City?
Yeah, Town and City's good.
Cool.
Whenever you guys are ready.
Okay, yeah, you guys just start when you're ready. Okay, so Ace just drops one stock. Okay, and this is now... This is Gate.
Mega Man, right?
Yep.
My man. Oh, random. And Mega Man, there we go.
Alright, so Ace, drop your stock.
Oh, you didn't have to do all that. Annoying!
You're right? He's gonna live it. Up against the Mega Man. Yeah, I got you, first thing.
3, 2, 1, up there starting.
They're already out there.
Alright, these two spacey players, we'll see how things go.
Yeah, but Mega Man can slow the game down to a halt if you want. That's the scary part about this character.
Well, Mega Man's like the definition of a wall in this game.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, yeah. Honestly.
Oh, I love this great play.
Ace, we need to stop, man.
Yo, Enite, right? My man actually took the time to, like, waste all that time to SD. Like, my man just flexing.
Alright, let's get it.
Oh, I just realized the shield plays a big part for the lemons.
Oh, actually, yeah, you can stand there.
But the thing is, with the lemons, they also block Toon Link shit.
Yeah, if you stand there, that means you can't do anything, right?
So it's like...
Oh, that shield.
Kind of, I don't know. It's a weird dynamic right here.
Right. Dude, Toon Link is
also, Mega Man's got some weight to him, too, so he's not going to be dying.
Oh, yeah, as you say that, so he's not going to die.
Yeah.
Especially not up the top. Town City has the highest.
High ceiling, but off the side.
The side, though.
Side is legal play. Ace, let's get it, baby.
Oh, 5 stocks each.
All right, wow. We 5 up right now. 69%. Oh, he's 90% is going to make it happen. It's that one.
Oh, he's out of it, though. Oh, my gosh. All right. He's trying to put in the lay it on thick right now.
Alright. Ace gotta go into overdrive right here.
Yep.
Ooh, okay. About that leaf shield. We don't like that leaf shield.
We don't. I don't like it either.
Oh, the bomb. The bomb spreads, that bomb didn't hit.
Let me tell you, I hate that leaf shield personally.
It's facts.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Oh, he just blew up the bomb straight to get out of here. He's taking a lot of damage.
Ooh.
Yeah. I think that's the up and downside to playing against Mega Man. Like, he plays down.
He plays more
damage. Up if he needs a kill.
That's just a hard character to go in with.
Yeah.
No.
Dash attack! Ooh, Ace! Let's get it!
Ace is coming through!
Let's get it! Ace pulling us back into the lead!
That sucks. That's some
weird that too. Toon Link got some weight to him too.
Man, I didn't know Toon Link was thick, man. I had no idea.
Yeah.
That
could have been sketchy.
Oh, there we go. Alright, there we go, game. There we
go. Last stock, 0% each side.
Five apiece right here.
That's crazy.
Leaf shield, just ignored everything.
Yeah.
Oh, he got heat. Let go shield. Shame.
He's slowly getting away, but
he knows how to come back.
Damage isn't too insurmountable. He could still make this back.
It's not too crazy yet.
That leaf shield, though.
That leaf shield. That's how you piss a guy off, man.
Move triggers.
That's how you piss a guy off, for real.
This is all about patience, though. Who can maintain their composure?
Oh, he's facing him.
Grab by that leaf shield.
That down air lost the float a little bit.
Back throw. Okay. He's trying to catch him in the air with it. The platform stopped the second back air. He's going to throw out another one.
Good forward smash.
He just missed the fair.
The amount of damage that down.
Oh, that's crazy! Oh. Good back air. Wow.
My boy Ace. Good the back team air. On the knapsack. Let's get it, Ace. Let's get it, mate. Woo! All right.
Good job, Gate.
Good shit, man. You got us on our toes, man. Good shit. Good shit, man.
All right, now we got stretch out here. Ooh, big boy stretch.
Fuck, now I'm kind of. I'm kind of a little bit scared, man. He was doing some recon in the screen.
I mean, no worries. Stretch is free.
See, man, he's trying to. That's the rope dope right there. He goes saying it's free. I lean in for a punch and I get cleaved.
Yep, free.
Stretch is like on some shadow PR, so I'm scared of him.
He's kind of scary. Stretch the band, the Battlefield, and Smashville.
Ace, we need it. We need all the cheese.
PS2. PS2's the pick.
Alright.
Ready.
Set.
Go.
Alright. Back in it. Alright, we're back in the belly. Alright.
4-3 stocks.
4-3, we're up one.
You guys are up, we're down.
But I mean, I don't know. I don't know what Stretch got in his little bag of tricks.
We're not out though.
Alright, Ace, you guys go at 45.
45?
945,
right?
Alright, and go.
Get it.
Alright, let's get it.
40. Yeah, good, let's go. A little bit of a mix up there. Alright, so we back in it.
Yeah,
first stretch, name, I got you.
The thing about Stretch, he has the plays, but I can tell how patient he plays when I play him.
Right.
So we'll see how that goes against the patient characters such as Toon Link.
Yeah, it's a thing. Like Ace, he does play it slow. Like he's not really throwing out too much nonsense. Like everything he's kind of moving with, but he doesn't play too slow.
Mm-hmm. Right.
You see the pace of the game is like still mounting up.
Meaty forward smash.
Wow!
God, dude,
wow! That's clean! Wow! Let's go! Yo. That's what he was waiting for the whole time. That's the cheese!
Wow!
All kinds of cheese.
Another one! Ayo! Yo, that's crazy! Not another one, please! Alright. Oh, no, not quite.
Not over yet. Don't panic.
Right.
Oh god.
Oh my god. He got
Alright.
Oh, he missed
one. Oh, but Ace is damn near a kill percent.
He's definitely a kill percent.
Yeah, he's ready to kick the bucket, but unfortunately the damage doesn't matter.
Yeah, there we go, Alright. No way! Ace is a god, bro!
Oh, Ace!
Yo, Ace is a god.
Jeez!
He got two spikes. Yo! Jeez.
The first one, he got the two frame with the bomb, and second one, Stretch recovered with his back to the ledge and flipped him.
Oh, that's crazy.
Oh, let's go.
Yo, that's actually crazy.
Let's go. All right.
Wow.
Corey.
That's right, clean.
So, we lost. So, Stretch picks two bands.
Yo, Stretch, what's the band, my guy? Wow. I'm gonna take those two spikes and add it to my spike counter. I'm sorry, those spikes are too good. Yo, I felt that pressure immediately. Like, the first spike, I was like, alright. The second spike?
Alright,
I'm not gonna lie, I would've been pissed.
Two kills clip, that's what we like to see. It's going to the clip channel, baby.
Yo, Stretch, what are the bans?
He's banning Town and Kalos?
Yep, yeah. Town and Kalos.
Alright, Smash Bros. The pick. Alright, we're Gucci.
Yeah.
Alright, good shit. Alright, well, I'm gonna be pretty, boys.
At all. Hang on.
LOL, what is over? Blah, 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 blah. It's fine.
I stroked out, sorry.
Yo, Ragnos, good luck in your tourney. Appreciate you coming through.
Fuck it, we not muted. We need to hear everything.
Yo, my man went Palu. Oh, man. Try hard tonight.
I had to.
It is time for backers, baby.
Go 45.
Go 45.
And we win. Alright. If anyone can do this, no Stretch can.
Wow. Yeah, it would've been me. Not yesterday. Do that.
Dude, after that, I got like a match going against a Marth in a different stream. I got show broken twice. Like, Stretch broke me after that. I was like, I can't parry this move anymore.
Oh, man. Speaking of shield breaks, it'd be kind of like, Stretch needs some shield breaks right now. Like, he needs to. Oh, word?
I thought I had my jump.
Sorry,
all right, no. Boys, I got to deafen.
All right, guys.
Diehard mode is on.
Diehard mode is on.
Yeah, see how it goes.
Oh, it's gonna be. He's gonna pour it on thick once he loses another stock.
Corey's always like, "Oh, Joe, you're sweating." No,
not yet.
Not today, buddy. So, while they're in neutral, how do you feel about Paulo as a character?
Paulo? Paulo's a good character. I just feel like they I'm not gonna lie, because the thing is, like, you know, when you're playing against a character, you're like, man, this character's broken. But then when you're playing as the character, it's like, oh, they actually need this.
Yeah,
so it's like,
man, what,
shield almost broke.
Looking like a Skittle almost.
That's what I'm saying.
Nope, that character to play? Not yet.
Ooh.
Oh, Corey, no.
That's shield positioning. Oh, he had the read too. Like, I just need to get a better understanding of her hitboxes, because sometimes I feel like I think I know what her hitbox is. Oh!
That's to the clean! Thundercats,
oh my gosh. Yo, is Stretch about to do this for real, son? No way! One stock? That's all he needed? No way! Yo! Oh, that was it! That was it! Yo, Stretch only needs one stock? Imagine? Oh my god! Hey, that spike landed! That's a clip. Back air.
Oh my god.
Oh, what? Yo, Stretch clutches it out? Stretch actually clutched it out? That's crazy. Yo,
yeah, we got it, folks.
Oh, fuck. I should not have went Paul. Oh my god.
Yo, Stretch actually clutched it out.
That was really good, though.
That's kind of crazy, man. Yo, Stretch.
Stretch, good
stuff,
shit.
My boy.
Fuck.
Yo, my man.
Oh, dude, I'm not gonna lie to you. I was so fucking nervous, dude.
Dude, the way he plays, he should be.
Yeah.
I was so... No, it wasn't even that, dude. I'm confident in Paulo at all.
Wow.
That's
wow.
Right, Evan. See, that was great, though. Come back.
Damn, dude.
Hey, Corey, when it comes down to things, we can blame
fantastic. Yeah. Dang, bro. That's crazy.
I should have went fucking trainer. I was loving trainer.
No, I wouldn't have gone trainer either, because, like, Stretch is from New York, and trainers are everywhere, so... He's from Staten Island, I think? God. Is it Staten or Staten Island?
It's probably Staten.
Staten, okay, yeah, Staten Island. Yeah, there's trainers everywhere, so... I'm not saying he would have lost, but, like, he probably knows the matchup.
Yeah, I didn't know that fucking Paulo.
Dang.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Stretch, good shit, man, with the clutch out.